We are very busy at Bond Street at the moment. We have approximately 500 people working on site over a 24-hour period. We're working 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The main focus at the moment is finishing off the bulk of the install. So although the bulk of the install is done, we're focusing on finishing off, snagging, inspecting the last remaining elements to release it into the next stage and really get testing and commissioning underway. So for example, over at the Eastern Ticket Hall, we've managed to energize the main power and we've distributed that power to the tunnel ventilation system team, who have now commenced the live testing of their tunnel ventilation system. In addition to that, we've provided permanent power to the platform screen doors team, and they're now well underway with the live testing of their doors. One of the main challenges at Bond Street is the site constraints. We are an island site at the Western Ticket Hall, and that means that all deliveries need to come in just in time. So that takes careful coordination between all the subcontractors and CSJV, making sure that all deliveries are planned in properly and come in on time when they're needed. So the teams have been working really hard to understand exactly what is required from Bond Street to support trial running. So that's both in terms of what systems we need to have complete in the station to allow a safe evacuation through the station, and also what systems we need to provide to support Routeway and their entry into trial running.